Right, so the campaign continues, and the next battlefield is in a warehouse that has seen better days. Where'd you get that from, Konami? Where? Hiya guys, I'm back with another Yugioh Capsule Monsters Coliseum playthrough number 2 video, and this time we're up against Tristan Taylor.
Before I begin, I just want to let you guys know that I publish content throughout the week, so don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the bell to get notified on all my latest content.
Ta-da!
As if. Ah, looks like I'm going second. Alright. Okay, so we need 3 fire and 3 earth. Okay, so I've got one here. Got my trusty Hanawa. Also have. Don't have enough monster points. Tell you why. It's because I've got the flame manipulator in the team, and he is just about to evolve. There we go. Okay. All the capsules. Out. And that'll do. You can see I just want to double check something. Yeah, I do.
Now is the time for evolution! Show your hidden strength!
Flame Manipulator is now a Fire Yarrow. Now, let's see where that Kaminari Zoku will move. One here, then here. Yes, so that'll be a good position setup. All we gotta do is let the AI keep making its moves. Strategy this, really. All we gotta do is wait patiently for the AI to keep moving, and then when it's within striking distance, strike! Like this. One down. There's no such thing as a timeout in Capsule Monsters. And the Petite Dragon is now a level 2. Got the Hanawag takes damage from the electric, well, the ground circuits. Wait there. Hey, why not? All good, except now my firegrass takes a bit of damage. Hopefully my little petty dragon can jump over the obstacle. And it can. Excellent. And we win! Again, without losing a single capsule monster. Absolutely brilliant. Well, maybe with the points that we've earned. Nope, none of them have leveled up. Drat and drat.
YugiTubers, thank you very much for checking out my content. If you like what you saw, why not check out this video right here, or check out the playlist right here to watch some amazing Yu-Gi-Oh! Content here on my channel. And of course, if you are new to the channel, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the bell to get notified on all my latest content. Happy gaming, guys, 'cause it's time to duel!